I'm old enough to know that a longer life isn't always a better one.
Immortality isn't living forever, that's not what it feels like. Immortality is everybody else dying.
In the end, you just get tired. Tired of the struggle. Tired of losing everyone that matters to you. Tired of watching everything turn to dust.
How about you? What have you got now?
No.
Have you got family? No. Lost them a long time ago.
You don't understand.
You will never understand.
I don't understand. Are you kidding me?
Is there a problem?
The doctor. The way I heard,
yeah, you of course I understand. I mean, to call this a war, this far from the thing.
He's always talking about the day he did it. But that didn't matter. The day he won't have the time next to stop him.
This is not a war. I fought in a bigger war than you will ever know. I did worse things than you could ever imagine. And when I closed my eyes...
A life this long, do you understand what it is? It's a battlefield like this one.
A feast and celebration.
And it's empty.
And memory of those we've lost.
People who traveled with me and I've lost them.
Lost them all.
Because everyone else has fallen.
But tell me one thing. All those facts and figures I saw of the doctor's life, you were never alone.
Doctor.
All those bright and shining companions. Not anymore.
No.
Why do I ask why not?
They leave?
I suppose in the end.
When we were together, loved you at your worst. But that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to
break my heart.
Lived longer, seen more.
I have lost things you will never understand.
Lived more and lost more.
But the way I heard, yeah, you talked to her. When we were together, you gave me your
to help me.
Well, why wouldn't I help?
That's what I just did. I just
betrayed
me. Took you 2 weeks to go out and date her. Guess you didn't see.
Would you let me down?
You're still.
So little that betraying me would make a difference.
God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went and fell in love with you.